up, guys? Shirwani here, and welcome to the last part of my five-part VidCon vlog series covering day four, the final day of VidCon. Now, there's probably not going to be much in this video, probably because I've done like 99% of everything at the expo hall, but there's still a lot of cool stuff on this last day to check out. There's the creator track reception, there's more panels, we also got the Twix prom going on late at night, so that's going to be a real treat. Nothing too complicated for my breakfast, just some Kellogg's Frosted Flakes and some milk. Not too small, but just small enough for me to get through this and head back to the convention center.
Yo! Who's ready for the last day of VidCon? All right.
Wow. Here you go, guys. They're finally letting us in. Any of you guys like Fortnite?
Yeah.
Yo, how about you? You like Fortnite?
Fortnite?
Yeah.
I like some Fortnite.
I make mostly Fortnite content, but I also play other games too. Here, give me a sec. Let me just get out my business cards. Yo. Here you go. Take one.
Thanks, fam. I'll follow you.
Yeah, you guys too.
Thanks. I'm going to follow you.
I appreciate it.
Just put this in here.
Yeah.
Awesome. Thank you. Oh, by the way, there's a typo on customize right here. It's supposed to be COS.
Okay.
Yeah. You wouldn't mind checking out my channel, would you?
Yeah, sure.
What is it? Awesome. Mostly Fortnite content, but I play other games too.
Cool.
All right, thank you. Inky! Yo, Inky, it's me again. I'm doing great. Thanks for asking. So this is Hamination's mom?
Hi! He lies about me on there.
Oh,
don't
cool.
Don't believe everything you see on the internet.
Oh, yeah. Oh, this is his brother too?
That's great.
Yeah,
brother.
Yeah. I don't know if you guys like Fortnite, but if you want to check out my channel, I make mostly Fortnite content, but I also play other games too.
Yeah.
Here's an extra one for Bryson too,
sure.
if he's interested. Yeah, no problem.
Build an email list so that you can control communication with your audience. Now, if you've been in any of the other sessions that talk about the YouTube algorithm and things like that, there's a very important thing that they say. We take your videos and we put them in front of 10% of your audience to see if they like it. And then if they do, we'll put it in front of more. And if they don't, well, the other 90% is going to change to see it. That sucks, right? Well, what if you could talk to the other 90% directly and say, hey, I uploaded a new video. Why don't you go watch it? Also, what would it be nice if you could also go to advertisers and say, hey, I have 50,000 subscribers, but I also have an email list of 15,000 people with an open rate of 50%. You can charge them more money because you have that. I know that because I do that and so do a lot of my friends. So you really want to figure out how you can build an email list as a way to control the communication with your audience. Any content creator of any kind can do this. Right? This isn't just me as a business owner. If you are a gamer, if you are an artist, if you are a musician, you can do this too. Okay?
Like all of my YouTube shorts are like 55 seconds. All of my TikTok posts are a minute and 20 seconds. Like I don't really post anything shorter than that. Because this, oh, go ahead.
But that goes into
storytelling.
Diversification, storytelling. Yes. Diversification with monetization, because
yes.
There's a reason why it's over a minute.
Yes. So the thing is, storytelling is a skill that I think everyone should find a way to utilize. And I don't mean like, oh, you need to make it longer, so put in a lot of ums and likes. Like, no one wants to listen to a story where that's half of the video. Just and then, if you can find a way to tell an engaging story, that can make or break the way you can monetize content. Because even we're saying on TikTok that the only way to monetize videos at this point is to have videos that are over a minute. yeah, you might get a lot of views for something that's 10 to 15 seconds, but that's not going to translate into revenue. So the difference in being a viral content creator and a full-time content creator is longevity. So it's not always about, are you getting the most viral videos? Are you constantly getting people watching all the way through the whole 10 seconds? But can you make a living off of what you are posting?
Yo, so I'm a gaming creator who plays mainly Fortnite. I've been considering, I usually stream on YouTube, but like I've been considering like multi-streaming.
Okay.
Like, do you have any advice on what I could do?
I'm not streaming, like I'm not a streamer personally, but I know that there are a variety of ways to stream to multiple platforms and like, to be consistent with the rest of our talk, like the more the better, the more diversification, the better. You have no idea which platform could take off for some random reason. So any way to multicast out. I would encourage, because it's not that much more effort, probably just the initial, you know, really setup of it, and then after that it's going to be, you have no idea what's happening.
Oh my god, that's right, Ian, from last year. Wait, what was your channel again?
Guys, I'm here with Riz. Hey, what's good? Hey, Riz.
My name's Shirwani, Shirwani SGC.
Oh, wait.
Yeah, I'm sure.
I thought you were Gamers React.
What? Gamers React? What?
I have a video, because you told me you were Gamers React last year. I have a video of me and you. Right?
Yeah, you have it. Show it.
Alright, one sec. I gotta find it.
Look.
Oh, yeah, that is me.
Yeah, remember me?
Yeah, I remember.
I was like, yo, Gamers React.
Yeah, awesome.
Hey,
awesome.
I appreciate you, man. Hey, keep killing it. Guys, everyone subscribe to Gamers React.
Shirwani SGC, that's the name.
Yeah.
Yo, I have a business card actually.
Cool, let me get it.
Yeah, hang on.
Wait, can I do all right,
here you go.
Hey guys, everyone subscribe to Shirwani on YouTube!
Alright!
Yeah!
Sure. Yeah, you take one too.
Hey, everyone for the vlog.
Alright, man.
Everyone subscribe to Shirwani on YouTube. Let's go. Let's all get him to a million subscribers.
All right. Thank you.
Hey, it was nice seeing you, though, bro.
You want to be thinking about which platforms like TikTok. Okay, you can post photos on TikTok, but it's not so common and not a lot of people do it, right? It still is predominantly a video platform, meaning you're only competing with a very small percentage of users who have the courage and the confidence to make a video. Okay. So that's why I still believe TikTok is a really, really good place to grow, and I think LinkedIn too, especially if you are a personal brand. So, as I mentioned, same video, four platforms. Now, it can get a little nuanced. For those of you who don't know this, your limit on a YouTube short is 60 seconds, okay? You cannot post anything more than 60 seconds for YouTube short. TikTok, if you're in the monetization program, once you've reached, I think, 10,000 followers, you'll be invited to monetize your content. Those videos must be 60 seconds or more to monetize. So do you see how they purposely kind of make it a little bit hard for us to cross-post, right? Because I need to make my video like 1 minute, 10 seconds for TikTok to monetize, but it can only be 1 minute to even post on YouTube Shorts. So ideally, if you're gonna get into that state where you're actually monetizing across platforms and you wanna really just pump out content and make money, ideally you're gonna wanna make your videos exactly 60 seconds, because then you can hit both sides of that algorithm. But another thing you can do, and I do this all the time, is I'll make a TikTok, let's say 1 minute, 20 seconds. I just did a ride in Google's self-driving car in San Francisco. That video was like 1 minute, 25 seconds. And I made a separate version that was like 55 seconds for YouTube Shorts, right? Cut a scene here and there so that it can all fit within the time frame that's needed for YouTube.
Yo, you guys like Fortnite?
Yeah. Sure. You like Fortnite?
Yeah.
I appreciate the question. I don't.
Yo. You guys gotta check out my channel, bro. I make mostly Fortnite content, but I also play other games too.
What you got?
Oh, yeah. I made them at Staples.
Is this a broken QR code?
Oh, no. This is a perfectly working QR code. Yo, bro, you like Fortnite?
I fucking love Fortnite, baby.
Yo, check out my channel, bro. Mostly Fortnite content, but I play other games, too.
Thank you.
No problem. Yo, you guys like Fortnite?
Yes! I love Fortnite!
All right.
I've been playing the rhythm games recently.
All right, yo, hang on. I got some cards for you guys.
For
Yeah. Business cards.
Can I plug
here you go, here you go. You can check out my YouTube channel. I make mostly Fortnite content, but I play other games too. If you guys could sub.
Yeah,
if you guys sub and hit the notification bell, I'd appreciate it.
Yeah, absolutely.
Awesome. Thank you.
Oh, yo, what's up?
All right. Here you go. You check out my channel, bro. It's mostly Fortnite content, but I play other games too. Yeah, all right. Awesome. Yo, do any of you guys like Fortnite?
Yeah.
Check out my channel, bro. Shirwani is CC on YouTube. I make mostly Fortnite content, but I play other games too.
All right, awesome.
Okay. Thank you.
Just one.
Yeah. Here you go.
We got it.
All right.
She likes a short.
Here you go.
How you did it exactly? Because that was a surprise.
All right. Awesome. Oh, yo, I forgot you. Did you want one?
Thank you.
All right, no problem. Yo, do any of you guys like Fortnite?
Never played.
I played Fortnite before.
Hell yeah.
I have played once, and I camped out. I got super lucky, and I got second.
All right. Yo, check out my channel.
Thank you so much.
Mostly Fortnite content, but I play other games too.
All right.
Thank you.
Here, you can have one.
Oh, thanks.
Yeah.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. Yo, did you two want one?
I want one? I'll take it.
You both want.
I've never played Fortnite in my life, but I will take it.
Yeah. All right, awesome. Thank you. Oh, yo, you like Fortnite? Awesome.
Yo, what's up, YouTube? I don't do autographs, I don't do pictures, but what's up?
Oh, yo. Here you go. Oh. This is my card.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Oh, big fan. Nice to meet you.
Thank you. It's an honor.
Yeah. Just not get deals altogether because you might have all the reach, have a lovely reputation, and you might be able to drive revenue, but you don't have the right relatability or representation to the market that the brand is trying to reach. They might have a campaign that says, hey, we really want to reach people who really care about tech. And you're more of a lifestyle brand, not known for that. So even though you got a lot of numbers, we don't think that you can really be a fit or a match for this campaign. So again, you just don't have the right relatability or relationship with the market, the audience. So that would be something that would disqualify you. So think beyond your reach. Consider those other things. A lot of you also aren't realizing that there are multiple ways to do UGC and sponsors in terms of how to monetize it. It's not always just about, okay, here's the content, here's how many views it got, or here's how many deliverables. Sometimes you can negotiate on the lever of licensing your name, image, and likeness, or giving the brand more rights to use the content across multiple platforms or in advertising or television and doing some white label listing for them. The other thing is you can do long-term relationships on ambassadorship. This is something I'm very good at, where you can go to events with brands and do in-person activations, and where you can do meetups and where you can do other things. And the ambassadorship could be extended beyond just making content for your platform and their platform.
All right, guys, I got a few more panels to go, but looks like I gotta head back down to the expo hall real quick, because apparently I just won a giveaway that I entered in earlier today. For a vlog camera.
Fortnite guy?
Yeah.
That's fun, bro. Fortnite is great.
Yeah, do you want to check out my channel? It's my business card. I make mostly Fortnite content, but I play other games too.
All right, I respect it.
Yeah. Let me, here, do you guys want one too? Here, I got you guys.
I'm good.
Okay.
I guess I'm the only one who fuck with Fortnite like that, bro.
All right, awesome. Be sure to sub to my channel and hit the notification bell. I appreciate it, bro.
I will, bro.
All right. Yo, you got the camera?
Oh! Oh my goodness. Yeah. Yo, I finally got a proper vlog camera. Let's go. Holy shit.
It's a lapel mic.
It's a what?
They're like wireless mics, not a camera.
Oh.
But you can win the camera. Your post has to get enough likes. After 2 weeks, we're going to announce the winner.
Oh. Oh, it's some.
But there's still $150 mic, so it's nice.
Oh, okay. That's cool, I guess. Awesome. Thank you, guys.
Thank you, guys.
All right. You guys have a nice day.
You too, man.
Bro, I actually thought I wanted a vlog camera. Yo, peep this.
Fortnite, your sucks.
Yeah, just take the other one.
Your sucks.
All right. Cool. Be sure to... Yeah, just be sure to sub and hit the notification bell, yo.
Yeah, I got you, man.
All right, awesome. Yo! Do any of y'all like Fortnite?
Yeah!
Yo, check out my channel. Hit sub and hit the notification bell. Sub and hit the notification bell. Yo, I got some Fortnite content on my channel and other games too. Check it out, bro.
All right, right on, bro.
There you go. Bro, we got matching shirts.
What?
Yo.
Target.
Yo, I got it from Target. Hell yeah, I got it from Target. Oh my god. This is wild.
This is crazy.
Yeah.
This has to be a coincidence.
Yeah.
Wait, where'd you buy that?
Target.
What Target?
In Maryfield, Virginia.
Oh.
Yeah. Yo, what's your channel?
I do Roblox stuff. I have like 20,000 subs. My channel is Amazed By.
Amazed By. Oh, cool. I make mostly Fortnite content, but I try to play other games too. Shirwani SGC, look it up. There's a QR code in the back for you to get to my channel a little bit easier. Be sure to sub and hit the notification bell. Oh, wait, you already got the cards.
I'm going to give the cards to everyone I know. Oh, there's a QR code too, nice.
Yeah.
So you do like Fortnite?
Yeah.
That's cool. Alright, well, nice meeting you.
Yeah, nice meeting you.
So we have gender, we have age range, we have location, relation, interest. The reason you need to know these things is because once you establish your community, it's kind of hard to go back and then change who is a fan of your content, right? So make sure you understand these things so you can make like a crazy video. For example, if you're going to be doing Valorant type content for gaming, you might want to see what other interests they have and what other interests you have, right? So maybe there's Counter-Strike stuff that you can mix into there, or maybe it's just first-person shooter type games. And then relation, right? How are you relating to the audience? Where do you come from and how are you guys the same? Location, this one's pretty obvious because of language barrier, right? And then we have age range and gender, of course.
Alright guys, so it looks like we've seen all the panels that I've wanted to see. Now it's time for us to go upstairs for the creator reception.
Oh boy.
Alright guys, we're here. Oh my goodness, look at all the creators. There you go, man. Yo, what's your channel? Foxy Ultra on Twitch? Is that right? Alright, awesome. Go give them a follow, yo. Yo, I need a second to take this view. Oh man, is this breathtaking. Wow. Here, you guys can take these.
Absolutely.
I play mostly Fortnite, but I play other games too.
Thank you.
All right, so what's your channel again?
Eric the Mage.
Eric the Mage, is that on YouTube?
It is on YouTube. Talk about comic books and nerd stuff. I try to do weekly, but I broke that promise many times.
All right. Go, if you guys are into comics and stuff, go check out Eric the Mage on YouTube. I'll leave his channel in the description. All right, guys, you can take one each. Just take one each.
Okay, yeah, thank you.
All right. Once you get to my channel, be sure to sub and drop the notification bell, bro.
For sure.
All right, well, what are your channels?
Well, I don't have a channel. I'm just a creator.
Okay.
At Aaron Made It By, make animations, trying to get back into the game.
All right.
Yeah, fully involved Mark on TikTok and stuff, just talking about very niche specific music info dumping stuff.
Alright, what about you?
You can find me on Twitch under Animated Ari or YouTube, hopefully sometime soon.
Alright, yep. Cool. Awesome. You guys like Fortnite?
I love Fortnite.
Hell yeah.
Yo. You wanna check out my channel? I make mostly Fortnite content, but I play other games too.
Hell yeah, bro. I'll check it out.
Thank you, I appreciate you.
Thank you.
Hey, here you go.
I'm all good, right, man. Thanks.
Okay, alright. So what are your channels?
Don't have one yet.
Chubby or Snail?
Oh, it's backwards.
Yeah. Nice. What about you?
I go by Justin Weeb, W-I-E-B. So I do VR stuff. So.
All right, cool. What about you?
Gus the Bass and Weevil House Fishing.
All right, awesome.
The kid in the blue striped shirt loves Fortnite. He's addicted to Fortnite. Him, the one eating the ice cream right now. Him. Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah, I promise.
Steal away.
Yo.
Do you like Fortnite? How you doing?
I'm sorry, some of your friends over there told me you liked Fortnite, so...
Fortnite? No, I don't even know what it is. Is that part of the Gettysburg Address?
Fortnite? This is Stephen He. Yo, I loved your panel, man.
Thank you very much. Good to see you. Were you there?
Yeah, I was there.
Awesome.
Yo, what are your thoughts on Fortnite, though?
Well, I have not played in years, but when I played it, I loved it. I thought it was a good game.
Oh, yeah. Peep this. I got a channel with mostly Fortnite content, but I play other games too. If you could give me a shout out, I'd really appreciate it, bro.
I don't think you want a shout out from me. That shout out's actually Damon's channel, so I'm gonna check it out and I wish you the best.
All right, thank you. What was that question?
I was just asking, man. Do you happen to know any good Fortnite Let's Players?
Do I? Boom!
Oh, what is this?
Yo, I make mostly Fortnite content, but I play other games too.
Okay, right on, dude.
Check it out.
Cool shit.
Thank you. You got a channel yourself?
No, I don't, man. All right. Just hanging out, man. I'm an editor.
All right, that's fine. Yo, you enjoy yourself, man. You enjoy yourself. And sub and hit the notification bell, bro. I'd appreciate it. I play mostly Fortnite, but I play other games too.
Awesome. Can I get you a business card?
Yeah. Here you go. You want one?
Sure.
What about you? You want one?
Sure. Yeah. Thank you.
Yo. You want one?
Sure. Thank you.
What about you, ma'am?
Sure.
Here's her business card.
Oh. Oh, thank you. You want one too?
Sure.
Free stuff. Good food.
All right. Spread it off.
13 and he's 18. He said he knows where I live.
What the hell? What the hell? What do you mean? Are you doxing this kid?
Whoa! I would dox this kid right now.
Yeah, he knows right
whoa,
now.
Whoa! That ain't cool, dude.
3916.
That ain't cool, dude. That is not cool. Here's my channel.
What do you do? YouTube lounge.
Oh yeah.
Fortnite.
Yeah,
I love Fortnite.
You're wearing the same shirt as him. No, I already got one. You're wearing the same shirt.
Yeah. We're shirt twins. Yeah. I already met him.
I know. I already met you too.
You have more? Yeah, that's right. What?
Do you have more?
I'm trying to limit it to like at least one per person. What, do you want to recommend them to your friends?
Yeah.
Oh, sure. How many more do you need?
I need like
three. That's two.
That should be.
And here, one more. Awesome. Bro. Yo, check out my channel. I play Fortnite and other games. Mostly Fortnite, but I play other games too.
Did you single to her hotel room?
No, I was invited back.
What are y'all talking about?
So, this man followed Uru Cute Single back to her hotel, and man, they went.
Okay. Oh, no way, it's the Darman kid. Yo, I saw you in my friend's store. You were pretty funny. Yo, could you check out my channel? It's mostly Fortnite, but I play other games too.
Got you, sure.
Yeah, all right. Thank you. Liam. Yo, I ran into the Darman kid. I gave him his card and he said it was cool. Yo, Dylan's. Guess what I got?
What is it?
It's a wireless microphone.
Where'd you get it from?
I won it at like a giveaway. Yeah, it was a giveaway at the expo hall.
Stop showing off, man.
What is it?
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to show off. I'm sorry. I just wanted to show you guys. Okay. Yo, check this out. I play mostly Fortnite, but I play other games too.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm on YouTube.
Nice.
Yeah. Just give me a sub and hit the notification bell. Do you got a channel yourself?
Y'all should do that too. Here's the channel. Hit that bell.
Okay. Thank you. Why is Liam trying to riz him up? I literally just talked to her. What the fuck? Yo, you guys like Fortnite?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, check out my channel. I got so much stuff in my hands.
here, here.
Oh, thank you. Yes.
Did John use your advice? Help?
Here, 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 here.
I gotcha.
That's what's up.
Fortnite. All right.
Nice. Videos about what's your Fortnite, rank on Fortnite? They're cool gamer stuff. Okay.
Yeah. Yeah.
Are you cracked?
I'm decently cracked.
You gotta show us a clip, bro.
Sure. Yeah. Oh yeah. I'm part of the crew now. I'm part of the crew now. Let's go.
It's all
the crew,
bro.
Are you uploading this on the vlog?
What?
Oh yeah. Yeah. I'm recording.
What's up? Yo, subscribe to this man right now. Comment, like, and subscribe. He's the goat.
Yeah. You guys like Fortnite?
Which one?
Fortnite.
Hell yeah, I love Fortnite.
Yeah. Check this out. I make mostly Fortnite content, but I play other games too.
Okay, what other games do you play?
I think I've done a few videos on Roblox or Minecraft or
awesome.
Okay, some Steam good. Games too.
I already got one.
Thank you. So, you guys like Fortnite?
Fortnite?
Yeah, Fortnite.
Awesome.
I want another one, though. Can I get another one?
Here.
I like that. I like playing COD Mobile.
Okay.
COD Mobile, that's a
hot take. Oh, yeah. I don't play Call of Duty, but thank you for sharing that with me. Yeah.
I'm going to subscribe to you. I actually have your card. I'm going to subscribe.
All right, thank you.
Subscribe to Sher...
Wait, how do I say it? Sherwani SGCE.
Sherwani SGCE. Subscribe to Sherwani SGCE.
Follow some COD content.
It's kind of an old video, but have you seen Fortnite vs. PUBG?
Yeah, I think I've heard of it, yeah.
Yeah, that's actually me. Like, we made that, so it's pretty cool.
Yeah, thank you.
It's been a while, like, those things were, like, really fun to make.
Yeah.
Pretty cool. How do you feel about the new season?
It's all right, I guess. I mean, competitively, the cars are a pain in the ass.
Yeah, I know. People, like, are constantly complaining about the cars.
Yeah. Here you go. Just take this card. I make mostly Fortnite videos, but I also play other games, too.
Thanks.
Yo, here, take one. I make mostly Fortnite videos, okay. But I play other games too. What's your channel?
My channel is free.music. You can find me at free.music on IG or whatever platform. I make music.
All right, cool. You guys like Fortnite?
We love Fortnite.
Fortnite.
We
love yeah. Fortnite.
Yeah. Check out my channel.
Ariana Grande.
Yeah.
Be recording us.
Yeah.
Stupid con vlog.
Yeah, that's right.
What's your channel name?
It's on my card. Sherwani SGCE.
Everybody go check him out. Sherwani SGCE. Subscribe.
I like his little animation too. This is kind of sick.
Yeah. Thank you. I got this. I commissioned this.
It's a picture, not an animation.
Whatever. I'm leaving.
Here. Here you go. You can take one. All right. You got a channel yourself?
No.
Alright, that's fine. Just be sure to sub and hit the notification bell, yo. Bro. Yeah, I make Fortnite content. I play other games, too. Here, just take one. You can take one. Come on, don't be shy. There you go. What about you? You want it? Alright, thank you. You guys ain't got any channels?
No.
Okay, that's fine. You guys like Fortnite?
We love Fortnite.
Yeah.
We play Fortnite every day. We only want crown wins. We only want victories. We want the best emotes.
Yeah?
Loot Lake or nothing.
Hell yeah. Check out my channel. Check out my channel, bro. I play other games too, though.
What are your top three favorite games?
Fortnite, Minecraft, and Spider-Man PS4.
Nice. Dude, I wanted to get a PlayStation just to get the Spider-Man game, but I haven't yet.
Yeah.
Everybody watching, get out your cameras. Scan this with me now. You can be part of the journey.
Yeah. Here.
That's right.
Want another one?
Sure.
Yeah. All right. You got the card too. Awesome. So you're King Ink, is that right?
Yep, I'm King Ink. Nice to meet you guys. I'm with the MS Curiosity.
You know? Awesome. We're heading over to the VidCon After Dark event, and after that, and then after that's a Twix prom, and then that's the end of VidCon. They're already packing everything up. It's getting late. I don't think we're supposed to be in here. Yeah, okay. What's that you got in your hands?
You wanna know what's funny?
What?
I got that D.
Reflect into the universe the things you want back. Hey! Put into the universe the things you want back. Don't you? If you're a bitch, don't be a bitch. if you're a witch, be a nice witch. Hey, look into the universe, the things you want back. Thank you so much. That is actually my set. Thank you for putting up with that. You guys know what you're going to ask. I don't want that on my privates. That's not hot at all, dude.
Bro,
this doesn't.
Bro, what?
This can't fit on an airplane.
Why would you take that? Why would you take that? Why would he take that? It's actually a few hours until the final day of VidCon ends. Bro, VidCon's gonna be ending already. Bro, I don't want it to end. I don't want to go. I don't want it to end. I don't want to say goodbye. I'm not ready to say goodbye, man. I'm not. Are you sad that VidCon's ending soon?
Very.
No, I don't want it to end. I don't want it to end.
But really, though, it is upsetting because we got to wait a whole other year.
Yeah. Back to our depressing lives in the East.
Exactly.
Back to the left. Money. To the right. Meet in the middle, dance all night. Take it all off, just a little, if you like. Are you a mess? It should cost a billion to look this.
Dylan! Dylan! Where is that little shit? Where is he? Okay, so apparently, a legend.
Alright.
You didn't hear nothing. Go, guys! We're going in! Last event of VidCon! Oh, no way, they got a photo booth? Yo, Liam, we gotta get into the photo booth. We gotta get to the photo booth. You're not taking a photo? I guess Dylan's not going in. You look ridiculous with those rings, bro.
Let me see your phone. You look like this guy.
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Wow. Oh my god. Playing a commercial on prom night. What the fuck?
There's more to its ways.
Bro, this is capitalism at its worst, man. SMH. Good to see you again, man.
Oh, hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
Are you recording live? What's happening here?
I'm recording. This is for my vlog series.
Hi, YouTube. This is my vlog camera for today.
All right.
Hell yeah, bro.
Yo, what about you? You got a channel?
What?
You got a channel or you,
Yeah, I kind of just do everything. Ender SB. That's my, streaming channel.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Yo, sub to my channel, bro. Shirwani SGC. I make mostly Fortnite content, but I play other games too.
What is it?
Shirwani SGC.
Let me sub you.
Let's
get that in.
What? Here we go.
I mean, at least I'm alive.
And even if I was a dead man, at least I made the most out of my last moments in life.
Y'all, bring them big balls over to me! I want those big balls!
You're not gonna do any dancing? You guys aren't gonna dance?
No. I'm helping Dylan Ritz.
Oh.
Yeah.
Wait, didn't you say that was personal?
No.
Yo, Liam, didn't you say that was personal?
Whatever.
Dylan, where have you been?
Where did he come from?
Bro, why is Dylan kidnapping now? What the fuck? Yo, I am so sorry about my friends. I didn't mean for him to be so disrespectful to you. Hey, Dylan! Bro, will you guys stop kidnapping children? Oh, now Liam's doing it. Liam, yo, stop! Stop!
Hey, Liam.
Whoa, no. Stop.
What?
Bro, what is going on? You also want a wireless microphone?
Yeah, I
want
to be able to like, walk away from the camera, but still be able to hear me. Like, they still be able to hear me.
What, you won that from the tackle booth?
What is that?
Oh, what, you did? Did you win one? I won one.
Oh, no. I should have done it.
Come on, dance.
I'm so good at it. Then it would make everyone else feel bad.
Then prove it! Dance! Dance now! Come on, bro. Dance! Come on!
No!
Just do a little move at least. Just anything at least. Come on. Just do a little dance, okay? Just dance at least. A little bit for the camera, bro. Come on!
Get someone else to.
No. Everybody wants to see you dance specifically, Liam.
My body aches so much right now, I barely even want to stand.
Bro, just dance for a little bit, alright? It's fine. Come on! You guys enjoy VidCon? Did you enjoy it, Dylan?
Yeah.
Bro. Did you enjoy VidCon too, Dylan?
Yep. Ask him. Ask that Dylan. He's on the phone.
I already did.
Yeah.
I'm on my phone now.
Bro, this is the last time, bro. This is the last time we're walking this plaza for a whole year. It's crazy. All right. So,
Come on. All right, give him a hug, guys.
Oh, man. All right.
See you, man.
We'll see you next year, bro.
We'll keep in touch.
Of course. See you next year, man.
And that is VidCon for ya. I'd say these past couple of days were pretty cool. I got to meet some old friends. I even got to meet a lot of new people over there to network with. I met some of my favorite creators too, so that was pretty awesome. And yeah, I'd say VidCon this year was pretty awesome. I don't know if it was as awesome as last year's VidCon, but I still really enjoyed it. Yeah. It looks like tomorrow I'm gonna have to check out of my hotel and get to the airport for my flight back to DC, but I don't think I'll be able to vlog all of that, so I'm just gonna transition to it real quick. Alright, I'm at the airport, and I'm about to board my flight back home to DC, so it looks like this is the end of this series. Yeah, it's over. Just like that. just wanted to say thank you to all the famous creators I got to meet at VidCon this year. Thank you to some of the cool people that I got to meet at VidCon and potentially network with down the line. Thank you to Liam and his friends and their moms for making the time to hang out with me and to make this trip extra special for me. But most of all, I just want to say thank you to you guys for sticking around throughout this whole series. checking out my little escapades in Anaheim, California. This trip has been very special to me. And I'm so glad that there's a lot of people in my life that have made my stay in Anaheim so memorable. So yeah, thank you guys. Leave a like, subscribe, and I'll see y'all in a bit. Y'all have a blessed day. Take care. Bye-bye.